Well, with the oppressive heat, you'll definitely want to make sure you're taking it easy, staying cool over the next few days. In fact, if you or someone you know doesn't have air conditioning, there are some cooling centers in Marion County. We've listed some of them there on your screen. We also have these posted on WTHR.com, along with a link to search for cooling centers in other counties.